Hi guys, it's Alex. I'm home from work and I'm finally making this video. I can't even believe I'm staying at the CLC. I'm back. Freaking love CLC. You know I do. You know they're my girls, my cube girls. I've been supporting them since day freaking 0.5. I'm ready. I'm ready to die, to be slayed, to be stepped on, to be thrown across the room, my soul to be evaporated. They look so good in those teasers that I made an edit to America's Next Top Model because that's what it reminded me of. They literally gave America slash Korea Next Top Model vibes and mirrors to looks to smizing. Tara. You wanna be on top? Tara would have been proud. Anyway, oh, I'm ready. I don't think I'm ready, but I'm ready. Here I go. In 3, 2, 1, let go.
Red lip now. Earrings
oh,
now.
Sunyoung. Heel
now. Handbag now. Red lip now.
Earrings this beat. Now. These looks though. Shit. Oh. Yes, queen. Yes, come through. Wow, look at the Versace, the colourful looks. The flip to the black, to the colour. Ah, oh, they look like models. Yeah. Oh, Yujin. Yes, the banzo. Oh my god, get it. Her voice is so sweet. Here's Sun. Yes, Thai queen. Get it. Yes, Sun. Get your lap with the sunglasses. Yes! Oh, oh my god, Onbin princess! To go from Yang to... Okay, Elky! Sunny! Yes! They are serving us the looks that suit Power Bitch. Yes! Choreography! Oh my god, the Last Supper. You better strut, bitch. Yes, Sun, get it. Oh my god, she looks incredible! Okay, whoever's the stylist, you get a raise. Oh my god, the Fever of the Strawberry, sensual, beautiful. Yes, rap, princess. Oh, she looks so good blonde. Oh my god, girl, yes! Come to LK. This is a fashion show. Yes, cut. This is narcissism. This is incredible. This is visual. This is art. This is everything. Oh, it's my funeral. No. I love that they're saying the Korean words for the English. No. Bye to the old CLC. Shit, son! CLC! My life? No. Oxygen? No. Scalp? No. Bald? Yes. What was that? Oh my god, CLC just delivered a bop. First of all, right, the looks upon looks upon looks. It was a catwalk. They were strutting in the mirror room. They were giving smiles in. They were life. They were just living the best life. They look like rich bitches. Oh my god. First of all, Sunyoung just gave this sexy, like, power. Like, she was a boss bitch. Then you have Sunhee. She was looking glamorous and she took ownership and she was having moments with Yujin and Elky. That was, it was gorgeous. And then Eunbin and Yayan rapping, like, doing the shared rap or, like, that bridge. Oh, my God. Eunbin, man. Yes, queen. They're all queens. I can't even... I just, oh my God. And then we had, like, you know, Elkie, she was the chorus, Elkie and Sunny, vocalizations. It was incredible. That was a freaking bop to the top. I know, like, obviously it was shocking to hear about Love You on Rose, but that was just, that was TLC. The fact that they were, like, able to own their part, like, I think they were saying goodbye to the old TLC and say hello to this refreshed, like, you know, this is TLC, man. This, that was my funeral. That was... Sorry for, like, swearing and going crazy, but that was, I'm so proud of them. I freaking love TLC. It was a bop to the top. The choreography, the breakdowns, the raps, the English and the Korean. Oh, like, the whole, like, handbag. No. That was amazing. Yes, yes, yes. Support TLC. Bye, TLC. If you do watch this, thank you very much. I appreciate it. I know it's a late reaction, but... yes, check out the rest of our channel. If you want to continue our journey, please subscribe. I'm so happy for CLC. I freaking love them. Bye, guys. Enjoy. Stan CLC.